Hi guys, this is Cindy. Today I'm gonna teach you how to make this cute butterfly. You can make this into a hair bow, into a hairpin, headband, anything you want, and it's very cute. It's very adorable. And let me know what you think. Stay tuned for the tutorial. Thanks. Okay, so what you need is 4 circles. This one is 3x3, and you need 4 smaller circles, a 2x2. You also need, I believe, a 3.5-inch ribbon, any color you want. Needle and thread, some wire, and beads. So like the 5-petal flower, what we do with this 3x3 circle, we fold it in half, we fold it in half again, and do a run-in stitch. In this case, I'm using a white color of thread. Make sure you use the same color of thread as your fabric. And then you pull it through. Okay, one more time. 3x3 circle. You fold it in half. And then you fold it in half again. And do another run-on stitch. So make sure you have 4 of these 3x3 circles. So you have an opening here. Once you got all 4 of them, you gather them together. And then you pull them together. Okay, I'm gonna cut this side so it can be easier for me, and then you tie it down. One, two, three. Oops. Okay, and then again. One, two, and it should look like a 4-petal flower. Just gonna cut this, and it should look like this. And we do the same thing for the short one. We fold it in half again, and we do a run-in stitch. And this one is a 2x2-inch circle. Of course, if you want to make this butterfly bigger, you can feel free and make the circle bigger. Okay, and I'll do the same thing. Cut it here. And I'll just tie a knot at the end. One, two, and three. Yep, I think that's tight enough. I think I'll do one more. And your little flower should look like this. And this is the one that's gonna go right on top. For the centerpiece, you need about a 7-inch wire. Basically, what you do is you bead one small bead through the wire. Sorry, I cannot see where the hole is. Let me see. Okay, there it is. You know, I'm not a beader. Like, I don't know how to, like, bead stuff, so this is what I came up with. I mean, I'm just doing it how I think it works, so, but if you know how to do it better, then feel free and do it your way. I'm just doing it the way I think it goes, but okay, so I bead a small bead here, and now I'm beading a bigger bead through both of the metal wires. Okay, it should look like this. And now you can bead, let me see, another smaller bead. And if you, of course, you can make your beads however you want. This is just the way I make it. Just takes some time. But anywho, I'm not gonna do it anymore. I'm just gonna show you how I did the top part. So I'll just get this one as an example. So what I did is, this will be the head. So what I did is I bit it through one side of the metal wire, and then with the left side of the metal wire, I bit it through the hole. Oh, which is gonna be so hard. Okay, there you go. And then I just pull it through from both sides. This is so hard. Okay, so it should look like this. Of course, you want more beads in the center. So what I did, I just curled the antennas inside. I mean, you can do it however you want it. This is my husband's tools, and I know it's gonna smell like like gasoline or something, but anywho, this is what you do. Just twist it around. Again, if you have an easier way to do this, go for it. This is my first time using this type of wire and beading and stuff, so I mean, I'm learning with you guys as well, but of course it should look prettier. But here is the body of the butterfly with the antennas. Okay, so once you have these two, what you want to do is hot glue gun. Use hot glue. So what we're gonna do is hot glue a little bit. Just some dots on both ends. You don't need a lot, actually. I think I need more glue sticks. No, my glue gun never works when I'm in camera. It's very embarrassing because it's just embarrassing when your glue gun does not work on camera. So this is what you do. You glue the small one on top of the bigger one. And of course, I just use pink, but you can use any pattern, any color of fabric. I believe any fabric would work. And after this, you need your 3-inch ribbon. I'm gonna place it in here, and then we turn it, and you can hot glue this again. You can hot glue the back part, or you can tie it down. It won't really make a difference, but I think I'll go ahead and hot glue it just because it's easier. So put a dab of glue there and here. Oh, I put it the wrong way. Oh my god. Okay, it's okay. It's a little too, a little too long. I'm gonna cut it a little bit. Okay, a little bit more hot glue gun. And this is how the front looks. You don't need to do this step. I'm just doing it so it can look, it can have a nice finish. And then with your bead. I made one earlier, but it was too big. I don't know if I should. Not sure if I should glue it on. Maybe I should, just because it looks pretty. So I'll go ahead and glue it on. So what I'm gonna do is put some hot glue gun in the center. Okay. And then you glue this down. And this is your little butterfly. I think this is very cute. I mean, of course, if you don't want it as a butterfly, you can leave it in a flower. But this is a very easy tutorial. I hope you guys enjoy it. I mean, you don't have to do this. What you can do, you can also use, what do you call those things? They're very flexible. They're wired. If I think of the name, I'm just gonna post it on the video. But anywho, I hope you guys like this tutorial. This is how the back looks like. Of course, you can put some felt and make it into a hair bow or a pin. Doesn't matter, but this is the end result. And let me know how you guys like it. Thank you very much and have a nice day. Bye.